Hi, in this video, we will be learning where and how to obtain the assembled complete SARS-CoV-2 genome from public databases. We will be discussing two public databases, one is NCBI and GIS-AID. Let's go through NCBI. On your web browser, type ncbi.nlm.nih.gov. Here, when you scroll down, you'll find COVID-19 information where we can click on SARS-CoV-2 data. In the home page, you will identify different resources related to SARS-CoV-2 data, like SRA runs, which has over 4 million SRA runs, over 5 million nucleotide records, which is assembled genome files. There are 8,000 clinical trials going on, over 2 lakh PubMed articles and over 3 lakh complete articles. If you go down to obtain the assembled files, you have to go to Explore the Data and click on Explore in NCBI Virus. Here in the homepage, we have different informations such as where all the sequences have been uploaded throughout the world, different countries, and how many sequences they have uploaded, the collection date of these samples, and the release date of these samples. To get the assembled files, you have to go to all nucleotides. As seen before, we have over 5 million nucleotide records. Here, you can get the whole list of the available whole genome of SARS-CoV-2, which is assembled. For example, you have the first one where it was submitted by Penn R et al, and the collection date and the release date as mentioned here. Also, the pangolin lineage is given. Here, we have to select whichever necessary genome. On the left hand top corner, you have download option where you can download many things like sequence data in FASTA format, accession list, or your metadata. In FASTA format, you can either have complete genome or only coding region or protein. Similarly, in your accession list, you can either have full complete genome, protein, or assembly, and in current table, either CSV format or XML format. We will go to complete genome of all the 4 sequences selected and go to next. Download selected records, next. Use default, download. Once it is downloaded, you can open it and all the 4 sequences will be obtained in one single FASTA file. Next, we'll go to GIS-AID. For that, on your web browser, type gisaid.org. The home page opens where we can see that over 10 million sequences, the whole genome complete sequences, have been submitted. For getting the sequences out of GIS-AID, we have to have a login ID and password. If you do not have, go for registration and register it. Now, let's log in using your username and password. We have to search for our sequences. Here also, we have all the list of all the sequences that is available worldwide. We can search with multiple selections. For example, we can go through location, we can go through collection date and date, submission date, clade, lineages, or variants. Let's go for the location Scotland. You can also select multiple options such as collection and clade, as I told before. Let's go for variant, that is Omicron. We can find the whole list of available sequences that is assembled. Select few that is required. Say I'm selecting 4 and click on download on the bottom right corner. Here also, as seen before, we can download data, dates and locations, inputs for different pipelines, nucleotide sequences, that is what is required here, or the metadata, etc. Click on download. Starts downloading and we can visualize this. Here also, we'll have all the sequences in one FASTA file. Similarly, for all the four selected sequences, we can download the metadata. Thank you.